Okay, so we're almost at the end. Season 3 is in full swing and we have like 5 duels left. So let's get started with the first of the last, Unbreakable Spirit. And yes, this is pretty much the end point for the VRAINS campaign because we're in Season 3. And Season 3 marks the final season of Yu-Gi-Oh! VRAINS. What disappoints me is that it has 120 episodes. Most shows lasted longer than this, but this takes the cake. May as well start by dealing a lot of excessive damage. Activate the effect of Achichi at Ignister. Which then in turn lets me summon... Wait, let me get this. Hiyari Egg Ignister. But now I will form it together. No, wait, what does he have in his deck? He has Link Spider, he has Firewall Dragon, Decode Talker, Gaia Saber, Earth Golem, and Ignister. I see. He doesn't even have the good stuff. That's sad. Very sad. Yeah, look at this. Drowning Mirror Force. Yeah, Mirror Force has been split into, like, different types. Okay, now he's summoning Goki Suppress. Don't worry, I got a plan. And he summons the Bear Hug. I'm sorry. What was that? How about I play this? Compulsory Evacuation Device. Go to the hand. Wait, why would I destroy it? Fine, I will summon Picari at Ignister. Oh, that's nice. Activate the field spell, Ignister AI Land. That's it. Yep, he's packing on a lot of pain. Are you kidding? He destroys my Drowning Mirror Force! No! Oh, terrific! Dang it, Gore! I was gonna save that, but then he had Raigeki Break. Only has Yari, Yari. Guess I'll have to do a Link summon. Got no choice. Yes, activate its effect. All right, let's see how we'll do. Ah, he's in trouble. Really? Come on. I always hated these Goki monsters. Yep, got beat. I tried. Looks like I did not do so great. We're gonna fix that. Link summon to free up your main monster zones, then special summon with Ignister Alan. Okay, then. What will it take to beat you down, huh? Tell me, I need to know. Good. Back to the front. Go ahead, attack. Will not do me any good. Drown. So much for your offense. Oh, that's going to be helpful. Okay. Since I forced everything into his hand, that into his deck, that's good. No, 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 do me a favor. Go back to your hand. Better yet, no, Decode talk it. Where's my dark enigmister? There's a lot of cards that are missing. Activate the effect of Cyber's gadget. Set it to defense mode. No. Let's use Signet Mining. Summon Balancer Lord. No. No. If he has Call of the Haunt and he puts a monster in attack. Yes, he does. Continue to attack regardless. No. No. Now you gonna stop with this? I wish to win the fight, thank you. A boxer? Yeah, gotcha. This game is mine. Oh, you take half the damage. That's an even compromise. No, he's gonna link summon. No, he always took precautions. I got nothing. You can only get two monsters back instead of three. Do you really want to do that? Okay, don't say I didn't warn ya. No. Finally. Now give me a monster. Or that'll do. Nice knowing ya. Ugh, what a massive damn drag. Finally beat it. But that's the Gore when he's in Season 3, 2 and upwards. And now we move on to the next duel, because this one took a lot longer. Let's just press on. Eyes Conundrum. Now I face the Blue Maiden. Summon Manju of the 10,000 Hands. Activate its effect, which allows me to find Ai's Ritual. And now I shall... Oh, wait. You have to trick you at Ignister monsters, huh? No sweat. Yeah, you need Agnisters. So that's it. Let's see what Blue Maiden has up her sleeves. A Fishborg Planner. Go from Link 2 to Link 3. You need a tribute at Ignisters, huh? Wait, does she have any Link monsters? Uh-huh. Just these? I got no other choice. Wait, I got it. You serve a purpose, Firewall Dragon. Or not, will it serve me a purpose? Yes, it does! cute. Very cute. Instead of me having a monster, he just wipes me out. That's just disgusting. No, I'm serious. That's just disgusting. Fine, summon Manju of the 10,000 hands. I don't have anything, so I'll have to end my turn. That's two torrential tributes he wasted. Or rather, she. Let me guess, is that a third torrential tribute you have there in that deck? No, I'm not activating that effect. Finally, actually did some damage. Oh good, get rid of most of your deck while doing so. Activate the effect of Cyber's gadget. Activate Hiyari at Ignister. With this, I will activate Eye's Ritual. Good. With Water Leviathan at Ignister. Not the end yet. He had a she had a penguin soldier. Wow, that is rich. You did what you could. Nuts, I can't even summon any new monsters because of this. That was dumb. Mm-hmm. No, I'm being serious. This was just a bad move. Oh, no! She kept blasting me away with her cards. Now I got nothing to counter her. Go from a link 1 to a link 2. And knowing her, she'll go from a link 2 to a link 3. But you never see them go from a link 3 to a link 4. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, that's a pretty impressive link. Yeah, I blew that royal. I had the planet, it all blew up in my face. Doesn't he? Really? You don't even have that? Oh, wait. Not over yet. Wait, it's not over. I freed up my entire field. So much water. Too much water. If I had a ritual spell, I could just use that. She had Gaia Saber! May as well go down honorably. Wow. Summon the special summon Hiari. so you're starting things off nice and slow. Now to see what sort of... Yep, I knew it. Predicted right. Thanks to that, now I can counterattack. Ignista AI Land. Oh yeah, I gotta activate the effect. Achichi. Which will allow me to summon this. Three monsters is nice and all, but I need one strong one. Very good. I predicted she would do that. And I predicted right. You don't say. That's fine. Treat the code talker as three materials. Take the risk. Now that's a very sacrificial risk. Mm-hmm. Yep, here goes the cycle again. Come on, this is getting out of hand. I want to win this game so I can move on. I've spent like over an hour and a half on this. Why do I have all the bad luck? Works every time. Now, without anything to save you, you're done. Now it actually works. No wonder Firewall Dragon got banned. And there you go. You're wiped. Wasted over 50 minutes trying to beat you. But no more. Firewall Dragon, wipe him, wipe her out. Get wrecked, you damn no good maiden. Ugh. We're still gonna keep going. We got three left. Roboppi's Dream. Seriously, I can't believe I beat it. Finally. Now it's Soulburner against him. Yep, we're near the end. Okay, so let's see how I'm gonna fare against it. One face down and one card, huh? All right, then. Good. Mm-hmm. Never mind. Time to go on the attack. Oh dear. Hold on a minute. There. Now my control is charged. She's got nothing! Activate the effect of Sunlight Wolf. Excellent. Now let's see if this will be enough to stop him. Gotta at least try. Return that to your deck. I'll set this here. And then once that's done, activate the effect of... If this card is linked summon... No, I'm not going to activate Balance. Well, for now, we'll just have to go on the attack. Banish to summon Morphtronic Smart Font. Very perceptive. Resummon. Transcendental Link Summon. Yes. Nice. Activate Sunlight Wolf effects. Let's hope this works.
Gotta resummon and then do it again.
Yeah, this is gonna get ugly. Target one face-up monster on the field. Oh yeah, return that to the deck. Bye-bye. Aw, what's the matter? No. Now feel the burn. Feel the burn, because that's all you're going to get. Four. Why put him on the top of the deck? So he changed the order. He went with that. Yep, he's gonna link summon. Overlay instead. Again. Oh, this is gonna hurt hard. No. Yes. Sorry. My monster ain't going down yet. Let's take it up a notch. This is ridiculous. Set on the other link marker. Activate the... Yeah, now this is gonna hurt you badly. Your plan is sunk. No. No, I'm being serious. Your plan is literally sunk. Sunk to the bottom. So much for uniting. More like it's dehumanizing. No. That's okay. Activate the effect of Salamangreat Falco. Now this is gonna hurt you even worse. Oh, and it gets worse. Oh, did I forget to mention it gets a lot worse? I just want to rub it in. Sorry, but this game is without a doubt mine. No. I hate that field spell, though. Though if you have multiple link monsters, that can be used to your advantage. Sadly, it will not make much of a difference. Why is that? I win! Get wrecked, Roboppi! That was nuts! And now we're near the end with the penultimate. Back to the beginning! We are almost there on this journey. We're almost done. But man, oh man, there is no end to this. Okay. Then let's get started. Let's start with the Masked Dragon in attack mode. Let's also check his deck. Yep, he has Violent Chimera. Dragon Shrine. I see. You only have one normal. That's okay. Oh no, Barrelload Savage Dragon. Yes, activate the effect of Mass Dragon. Caught of the graveyard, huh? Nuts. Detach one material special summon. Let's see how this works. No choice. Let's see how you link it up. Yes. Return to the hand. Very good. As expected. As expected. Knew he had a mirror force. But since I returned a synchro monster, he can't summon it. Okay, I'm already 2 hours now. Still can't believe he had that mirror force now. No. Yeah, he brings magna rockets. Oh boy. I'm gonna get wrecked again, am I? Yep, he syncs it up. Yep, I got wrecked. Ugh. Salamangreat Giselle to send Salamangreat Spinny. This one's a tough one. I swear, I'll be done with this game. Thank goodness, I'll be done. Yeah, that was a bad move, but wait, it's not over yet. Do what I have to do. Yep, does he have Rocket Synchron? He'll summon it. Boot Sector Launch. Triple burst. No way. Okay, I can work it. That's gotta be Mirror Force. Okay, let's see if I can do this time. Activate its effect. Good, now you're shuffled back into the deck. No. Good. Now you lost most of your monsters. Phew. That was close. Yep, he's doing it again. Twin Triangle. And then you'll activate Triple Burst. No. You serve the purpose well. Now I activate the effect. Now that's what I call game. Triple burst gets triple white. And that is that. You proved out to be a good fight, Revolver. But alas, not good enough. Man, you are challenging. And with this, we have one duel left. The final duel. Separate ways. And with it would pretty much conclude, well, Yu-Gi-Oh! VRAINS. Spent over 2.5 hours trying to beat this. And I will see this whole thing through to the end. Wait, Cyber's Quantum Dragon? He has like a lot of monsters. Very good. Now to activate polymerization. Now I get to show off his fusion monster. This. Too bad he doesn't have access code talker. No, that's it. Nice, I got Cyber's clock. He's got a fusion sage, no doubt. What does he have? Signet mining. He gave up a balancer lord. Now he still has balancer lord. Looks like he's pulling the same trick I've done. Yeah, Proxy Dragon! Like me, he also does the same thing. Cyber's clock. Thank you. Activate Dotscaper. No. There's nothing I can do against that. I can't believe he pulled the same thing I did. Ignister AI Land. At least these guys could have done was added access code talker. I was afraid of this. Access wrong, Claudia. Salamangreat Balinx. What are you trying to pull? Release this. You know what? Let's go Cyber's Quantum! Oh, now comes the screwy part! Now comes the part that I screw you! Yes! Activate the effect! Return it to the deck, and then do it again! Bye-bye! Destruction at its finest! I love Quantum Dragon! With it, you could pretty much attack, and then have it return the head, and then repeat again! Oh, really? A one-time passcode? Here's the thing, there's no fun in that. Do you really want me to do this? Okay, just don't say I didn't warn you. Because you're gonna get returned to hand, and then once that's done, it'll repeat again. Trust me, it's gonna get very painful. No. And now it's time for the fun. Now it's time for the fun part. Attack you, activate the effect of Cyber's Quantum, return to the extra deck, and attack you. Bye-bye, AI! No offense, but this three-parter was an intense one, because it wasn't just a battle between these two. It was a personal matter because these two have been together for two seasons, and then by season three, Ai turns heel, wanting to get revenge on his, wanting to get revenge for all the innocents that have been poorly treated, and this is the result. No, you're done. Really, he XC summons. Firewall XC'd. But he doesn't have a Link Force Cyvers. You serve your purpose well. No, seriously, you have served your purpose well, my friend. You proved out to be the perfect distraction. Activate the effect, return to the deck. I hate to say it, eh, but it's nice knowing you. Cyber's Quantum Rocks. You got wrecked. And with that, that is it. It's over. Yu-Gi-Oh! VRAINS is done for good. The campaign is finished. All five of these duels have been completed. And thank God for it, because I am never going through that ever again. But yeah, Yu-Gi-Oh! VRAINS had a lot of production problems. It lasted 120 episodes, and it ended very surprisingly, to say the least. Watch it for yourself, and you'll see what I mean. That is going to be it for this. I'm done. I'm beat. I've had enough. And more importantly, time for us to, well, move on from this. That is it. If you enjoy it, be sure to hit the like button. It means a lot to me. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, and click the bell. I'll catch you all on the flip side. This is MegamanNG signing off. Peace out. See you next time. And thank you.